I have to say I'm not comfortable with this. Not comfortable at all. We've had multiple accidents in this sector. We have to shut it down and take it to pieces bit by bit. Yeah, I know what you're gonna say, but we've been lucky. We've been able to sweep the previous incidents under the rug. We can't keep lying for luck. I know nobody cares about the grunts down here, but God knows they will care if the media gets hold of it. Or worse, the Oversight Committee.
We have come into possession of evidence that links Edna Khanna, employee number 776910, to the homicides associated with the individual known as the Liberator. All indications point to the fact that he has deliberately tampered with his neural implant, including disabling its GPS function. Therefore, CreoNet cannot ascertain his whereabouts. While he's at large, he is a serious threat to staff and Creo's image. This will get out. We need to take care of this, quickly and quietly.
Fire! Good to see you. Happy to help. Thank you.
Check initiated. Error bypassing. Error bypassing. Bypass successful. Bringing primary weapon online. Primary weapon offline. Secondary systems operation.
Anytime.
System analysis. Function. maximum human measures. Dispensing sentence. Overload. Venting in process.
After the recent events and the continuing threat to Creo security, we are asking all employees to remain vigilant. Please, if you see or hear anything suspicious, report it immediately to your supervisor. Protect yourself, your job, your family. Terrorism is everyone's problem.
Shouldn't you be at your designated work site?
Thank you.
Have a nice day, Warren.
Unauthorized.